Okay, I should see if Finn hit the new form in the gym theater.
Deja ya de gufear y derrota a los underground. Todos te necesitamos.
Other Spider-Man for help?
In criminal news, sounds like there's a weapons deal happening near you.
I'm sure that weapon steal is totally.
I don't want to. Don't let him leave! He saw
but
everything!
I should check it out anyway.
I beat up grunty guys like you every day!
That's it! I've got the stuff! Let's go!
Take your best shot!
I'm back! Now stop driving!
My turn!
Stop, 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 stop! And that's one more arms deal stopped in progress. Good work, me!
Thing.
Hope you're not coming from another bridge disaster.
Basically, taking my job, getting the subway back online. Thank you, times a million.
Driving so fast in Manhattan.
Beautiful. I should be on a speech.
My
I heard it's the biggest bar crawl of the year.
Can't stay to chat, everybody.
No, it's for Kwanzaa. We only go.
And he just walked away.
What the?
getting bigger and bigger.
Hey. Marked a robbery for you. Prisoners are holding up a store.
Something in that store. Looks like a robbery.
Could you let me go? I'm only...
Stop talking.
Please, I won't get in your way. Crap.
We should've left the city.
Gross. You escaped the prison convoy but stayed in Manhattan? Back home.
That's it for the convicts.
You really do keep us safe. I don't care what Jameson or those other morons
say. Should be before the cops show up. I'm not looking for another vigilante lecture.
Can't miss my sister's dancing at the Kwanzaa celebration
best
tonight.
Vacation
ever. Sorry. On a mission. See ya.
Every store's out of Canaras. I knew I should have started shopping earlier.
I've gotten 5 calls about Morales' campaign today. Those people don't quit.
They're annoying me too. Morales is...
Oh, okay.
Road 2 is clear.
I guess we're doing this now. Roxanne.
They're up for a chase. The cops are going after some car thieves.
Chase looks crazy. Someone could get hit.
Now's not the time to get safe, right, Billy? I've never done this before. This is your last warning, fool.
This is Spider-Man. Stop the car before someone gets hurt.
Get him off the roof!
Be in this car to make it worth all this.
Hey! Hey, Miles. Remember when I said I knew someone who's looking into the underground? She's on the line.
Hi, Spider-Man?
I should get back to looking for the new form. Time to hit the theater.
These weapons are slick as hell.
Hey, Miles. Remember when I said I knew someone who's looking into the underground? She's on the line.
Hi, Spider-Man? I'm Danica Hart. I'm planning a podcast series on the underground, and your tech guy said you needed help with them.
Oh, wow. I'm a big fan. I'm actually at one of their hideouts right now. Any advice?
You're a fan? Wow. Okay, sorry. Their hideouts are radio dead zones, so police can't coordinate a raid. If you disable the jammers, I can alert the police and get them shut down.
I'm on it. Thanks for the help, Danica.
Stop the undercover!
I should get back to looking for the new farm. Time to hit the theater.
Got another crime report. Weapons deal.
Capsules in that tree planter. He used to sneak up here to stargaze. Never saw one until the 2016 blackout. Then wow, the sky was full of them. If I can figure out what Finn's planning to do with the new form and take it from her, it'll be a good day.
You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who would do that? Watch out for
spiders, man.
Is there a phantom anywhere?
We'll kill you!
Here! Cat! Got him! Now I gotta drain that generator. Drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others. Chipping away. Whew. Close one.
Have you seen Finn's
Stay down, Spider-Man!
Stay out of the way, Spider-Man!
Fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
That was the way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator.
No more underground. Soon to be, no more generator.
Like that elevator. If I can lift it.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here.
Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. You think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder.
Rick's invention. Krieger doesn't understand new form well enough to make more, but Finn does. She mapped out how its reactivity works.
Hmm.
Looks like Finn's making a new mask? Shield? As soon as I find a way around the Underground's weapons, she comes up with something new. Here. I could look around some. Finn's working on destabilizing the new form gradually, making it reactive but not explosive on contact. Why? So she can keep moving it? Cables look important. Probably worth following. Finn's been making new weapons to deal with me. Guess she told the rest of the Underground to keep tabs. How are the others? So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro, she's your best friend. Besides me.
Con, she's a tinkerer.
Pro, talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole Tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right.
Two. Hope this is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
Says the guy 30 blocks away.
The generators I could turn on Finn's rig. Can't make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. Bet my suit could find the generators. Three down. One to go. Haven't looked backstage. Those gears look webbable. Oh, no good. Finn's feeding Roxxon bad intel so they don't get close to her or the new foreman. She's good. There's a generator back here, but these backdrops are in the way. Nice. Clear line of sight to the generator. Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. Can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on! Crap!
Spread out! It's here somewhere!
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right? And this is the best way to beat Roxxon.
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
What was that noise?
You're done.
What was that?
God, Spider-Man's here! I just found some web! Get your weapons ready!
Get out of here!
Get over here!
God!
Here, blowing up the plaza? That's your plan? It's a terrible plan!
I dare you!
Batter up!
He saw our plan! We have to take him out!
Spider-Man!
He followed us here!
He's over there!
Oh,
Spider-Man's not ready for this.
The new form. Okay. See? No!
Can't let you take that.
Our words.
How about you stop being so flinging?
Of course you're not tired yet.
and it's not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm goddamn frozen. I need a new strategy. I'm gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her. Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something. Slow down.
Do you think I'm stupid?
You wanna hear this. I promise.
Step off, Spider-Man!
Good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Can we just...
You two, on the roof! Freeze!
Three.
Hey, how'd it go with Finn?
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought I'd clean. But I could come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later. Now what? Hey, Uncle Aaron. I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon. I have no idea where Finn is, or the new form. Guess I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free. Someone needs help finding their car? Hope it wasn't stolen.
Spider-Man chases villain through city. Millions of dollars of property damage followed. We're still tallying up the damage from Rhino's rampage. Then the bridge disaster. And now it seems the Junior Menace decided to go for the hat trick with his new frenemy, the Tinkerer. I say those two should get a room, preferably a prison cell, and hash out their differences in private, somewhere very, very far from New York. And I don't just mean Jersey. I'm talking Oregon or even Alaska. Maybe I could have one peaceful night at home watching the great Wakandan cook-off without getting in.